All right, welcome everyone. Today we are going to keep going on chapter 9. We're gonna try to go make it to Gongaga. But before we do that, I forgot that there's a small section that I need to backtrack. I hopefully can. I gotta do something at this saucer. I forgot that there's battle challenges that I gotta do, so I wanna see if I can do some of them now so that I can keep the materia. I don't know if I could travel from like one region to the next, so I'd rather just do this.
Hi everyone! I've got a question. See you at the party. Just be in the square, and I'll get you there.
It's Battle Square, if I'm not sure. It was a Colosseum here, or whatever it was called.
And here we are!
Why? Are you interested in joining the parade?
There we go. Oh, I see. Okay. Give me the other team. That was a lot easier than what I thought. Cool.
on you.
I got this. Bring it. Every little bit of good luck. You won't regret it.
Giant bottle in the middle.
They got nothing on me.
Let's try it. If I fail, then I fail. What are you gonna give me? Oh, great. Doing these now and getting the rewards is actually probably a lot better than the... What the fuck are these things?
You won't regret this! Stop now! No way! Let's shake things up!
Let's go!
All set!
All ready!
Bring it from your arm!
My turn. It's on you.
Okay, let's get
it. Take it over.
No. Fuck you, damn it. I won that just because of that. Are you serious? Oh, I got lucky. Had I not had Reprieve, I would have been dead. They screech, then they approach you, and then they explode. That's so cool.
Suck on this!
Gotcha.
Hit my arm! I'll count on you!
Here it comes! One more shot!
Keep it together.
Let me try this with Cloud and Yuffie, and if I fail, then I fail. But I have an idea. Depending on... Oh, these dudes. Ow. Yeah, that's not good.
You won't regret this!
Yuffie's straight up is riot controlling. Alright, what's the other battle? Oh, what the fuck are you?
You're in good hands now! I know about you,
Shadow! Get him. Don't overdo it.
You won't regret this. Here I go. How about you?
Fight is mine.
That was 4 minutes. That was fun. All right. Until I actually die. Oh, what the fuck are these?
Together? That's the way to do it.
Busy? Ow!
This might be it. Sorry about that.
Holy shit, that hurt.
No backing for now. I'm not feeling you're up.
You need me, huh?
So it's my turn? You can do it! Get him!
Take over.
You can handle it!
I'll take care of him! It's your turn.
Ready for me.
Get
up! Hey, I'm up for anything. I know.
I'll show you what I can do. Go on. Why don't you lead the way?
Go for it.
My noble man.
This one's for you.
Always, you can handle it.
So it's my turn?
That'll do.
You can do it. No need to panic.
Keep it together.
Show you what I can do. I'd keep my distance if I were you.
And you're hurt.
Gotta go for it now. Someone looks kinda shaky.
You're still doing
I'll
okay, right?
Let the heavens weep.
Sure. However I can help.
Now.
Get him! Sorry, but you handle it.
We've gotta get through this.
Hey, you asked for it. I think we're almost done. Just taking a
leave
little...
the rest to me. It's all up to you.
However, I know. Stay strong and carry on. This one's for you. That'll do. My distance, if I were you.
There we go. I have to keep Aerith safe. She's my only mate. She's my only healer. I'm punching way above my weight, which is kind of nice.
After you.
Let me handle it. You won't want to beg for mercy! Chow,
no more
let me
nice. Let's do this! Take the lead.
It's on you. I'm your one-stop progress stop.
Leave it to me.
Let's finish.
Any last words?
Just pour on the pressure. Never ask. See ya. Don't let me down.
My turn. It's on now. Don't overdo it.
Keep it up! How you like this?
Okay, this one should be harder. I've also lost Cloud there. The stupid motorcycle. They have to do much more than that.
See you around.
All right, we'll try it. I have a bad feeling about this one. I feel like it's gonna be like something stupid.
Come on.
Christ. Still the tornado bastards? That's alright. See if we survive this one. Oh, what the hell are those things?
Don't think you'll walk away from this!
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle it. You won't regret this! Get wrecked! Alright.
Hang back.
You asked for it!
This one. So the main issue with this one is that I have to be a lot quicker into getting into their face.
Yeah.
on you.
Watch yourself. I'm your one-stop shop right now.
Did.
I can try to put a guarding materia. One of them.
Give us a holler when you want to throw down.
Not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance.
I think that was good enough.
Did you see that?
All right, for now, because we're gonna come back to the saucer later, anyways. I know we come back in chapter 12.
Your trusty guide, Boobo, is at your service.
Oh, it's far. Okay, so we have a ways to go into the Gongaga region. All right. Oh, I can't fast travel to there. All right, give me 1 second. I'll be right back. Alright, so we can't just nilly-willy teleport there.
Forward to.
Well, let me teleport out to here then. And I'll just travel by the boogie. Who the hell are you guys?
Too bad.
Amphidex, amphibious creatures living in densely wooded areas. Their main form of self-defense is their ability to transform would-be predators into fellow frogs. They then dispatch this threat with furious kicks and punches unique to their species. Exploiting their elemental weakness will pressure them. Frightflower, botanical fiends that take root in heavily wooded areas. They absorb nutrients from the soil until they bloom, at which point their appetite becomes markedly more bloodthirsty. Explore their elemental weakness and pressure them. It didn't even get to bloom. Is this a settlement? Old house. Shop.
The GYC is in charge of tracking cargo.
Got nothing but the best here.
Yeah, Chocobo? Are you serious? Okay, fine. So I guess that's my limiting factor right now, getting the Chocobo. A little... Alright, so there's gotta be a stop near here. In here? Oh, it's right here. Changes so much as for like doing that. I think I scanned these guys either. Have I? Chimera Mimic. Large insects that infest forests it reaches. At first blush, they appear to be disturbing amalgamation of other arthropods. To attract prey, they are capable of whistling or twisting their form to resemble that of a flower. Hitting them with powerful offensive abilities will pressure them.
Take it over.
Yeah, we came in through here. Do I have anything on my folios? Let's recover HP real quick. I gotta check my folios. Because I leveled up at the saucer. Now she'll start the fight with 100%. So now it'll be so easy to just like dump truck on people. So that was a bunch of abilities that I got.
Dangerous fiends may be in the vicinity. Exercise caution. Rare and
God damn.
The male's undergoing a bad change. Visual analysis suggests love is in the air. What if you want
Let's rest and then we'll go in.
on you.
All set. You won't regret it! How? Do me proud!
Okay. The giant circle. This environment, yeah, I don't know why people are complaining about the jungle. This is phenomenal, dude.
Someone loves all the way out here. In this wee hut. talk about rustic. Then again, a life without Mako. It's not without its charm, is it? In fact, this could be a whole new string to the Shinra Resort's bow. Eh? The rural getaway. Cast off modernity and embrace eternity. You'd be surprised how many people would go for it. Could be a nice little earn.
Damn it! Not again. After all the... To hell with it. Back to square one. Huh? Who are you? Whatever, I don't have time to... That arm. That magnificent arm. It is a weapon. But how does it work? A universal adapter. Allowing you to switch out weapons at will. Look at all these scratches. Wait, have you been going around punching things with your attachments?
Occasionally.
Doing so ought to have given you multiple bone fractures. But this unique cylinder provides unparalleled shock absorption, allowing for high impact performance. Who was the genius that built this?
An old friend, I guess. Don't know where he's at now, though.
Wait right there! Eureka! Sorry, got carried away. My name's Izo. I've been trying to create the ultimate weapon, but my attempts have all failed miserably. But thanks to you, I finally made a breakthrough. I must harness the inspiration while I can. Please, help me build it. Gather the materials I need. I'm originally from Junon, but I could hardly breathe there, so I decided to leave it all behind. I wandered in search of somewhere I could build my weapons in peace, and eventually, I wound up here. Not a bad place, huh? Of course, materials can be hard to come by when you live out here in the sticks. Though it seems crude at a glance, look close. The craftsmanship is remarkable. Whoever made it must have been a specialist in a completely different field. No mere weaponsmith would have been half as clever. Indeed, I've made it my life's work. Frustrating though it's been. How to conceive a weapon, I lack the vocabulary to describe.
Leave it to us.
Well, if all you need is some material, sure. Why not? Just leave it to us.
Wonderful. Thank you. I believe I left the map in my storage shed that you can use to find what I need. Grab that before you head out, and you shouldn't have any trouble.
Gotta say, never seen someone so interested in my arm. Most folks try their best to look the other way.
He's a weird one.
Huh. That's putting it mildly. Made me realize, too, how soft I've got. Because in the old days, I would have said no touching and decked his ass.
In the old days?
If it ain't the present, it's the past.
Draconite ore. Collecting Draconite ore. Open the map Iso has provided with the left D-pad, and press L1 to take a closer look. Follow his directions as best you can to find the necessary Draconite.
Must be the map Iso was talking about. Don't know what else it'd be. Well, let's see where it takes us. You ready?
There. Oh, it's up top. Is it? Yeah, it's up top. Gaga, a recent history. All right. Gongaga, a recent history. In ancient times, Gongaga was settled by descendants of the Cetra, who lived in quiet seclusion. The region was largely ignored by later kingdoms and empires until the Republic of Dunan thought to expand its influence westward. They soon discovered, though, that the expense of establishing trade routes through such dense jungle far outweighed the benefits of reaching the small communities there, and elected to instead construct an airstrip and little else. When war erupted between the Republic and Shinra, people the world over were impacted to varying degrees. Those in Gongaga were the rare exception, as being so far removed from the theater of war meant that they were not subject to forced conscription, nor were their villages ever lost to the bloodshed. Huh. So they were just isolated. I traversed a good chunk, but let's go back. Because now we gotta cross that bridge. We'll do the quest after. Still have the marker, right? Yeah. Alright, so as long as I don't touch that, I should be fine. Thank you. What is there near me to do? Yes, Chadley.
Cloud! There are pockets within the Gungaga region that we still cannot scan, despite being within range of a tower. If anyone is capable of evading detection by Republic Tech, it must be...
Shinra.
Yes. Furthermore, as we have yet to detect a proto-relic, I suspect these issues may be related in some manner. I've marked the previously mentioned pockets on your map. And remember, when surveying, safety first.
That's all the way out in the sea, though. Oh, Lord. This is huge. All right. Looks like we'll probably do all the side stuff before we do story stuff.
super close, I think. Let's take a look.
Dire wings. Avian creatures that nest in forested regions. They boast electrifying wings, gathering ions from the atmosphere while flying to cool down lightning. Exploring their elemental weakness or inflicting enough damage during ionic charge will pressure them.
It's on you. I'm your one-stop clobbering shot. Stop. Never. Don't let me down.
Taking over. Let's finish.
No more games. It's over.
Don't overdo it.
All set.
Come on.
Okay. Get on. Don't think you're not playing it. Let's shake things to Hara.
All right. I won't give up. Feeling good. I'll end it. Last blow. Deal with that.
Let me handle it. Stop.
Copy.
Why is it always gonna be me? Here I go. Get fresh. I'm unstoppable. To you now.
My turn. Keep it together.
We'll get through. Stop. I gotta switch it up. All right. I'm tagging out.
Deal with that.
Don't get me. You're up. I'm your one-stop clobbering shot. Chow up. You don't let me down.
I got you. You're out.
You're gonna feel this one.
Don't overdo it.
All set. Go.
Got it.
Bring it.
Pretty rough on you, I know, but you've always come through for me. Thanks, buddy. Don't know where I'd be without you.
Still got more to find.
Some more up top, I thought. I remember seeing a blue stuff up here. Right? Yeah, I see some right there.
knowledge of Kujata. According to folklore, this fantastical being is the tutelary of the forest. Thus, when disaster struck the Mako reactor, many believed it the result of Kujata's bestial wrath.
So, Kit, I know you've been ratting on us to Shinra, telling him where we are, you furry fraud.
Guilty!
I knew this cat had two faces!
Come on now. I'm only cooling your leg.
Who are you kidding? You were literally built by the company. You stuff is full of teeny-tiny listening devices.
Teeny-tiny? The late president believed the bigger was always better. Small went against his philosophy.
You were well, huh? Some kind of black nobody you are. Sure your name ain't Stan?
Pretty sure, hi.
Might want to check.
Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Excellent. It's all here. Thanks. If you're not in a rush, wait here while I finish up.
I get that it's your profession, but do you actually enjoy this? Making weapons?
Of course I enjoy it. That's why I chose this job. Besides, it's the wielder who dictates the true value of a tool. Weapons, too. That's especially true for weapons.
Oh, what the hell?
Yes, yes! I've done it! Feast your eyes on my masterpiece! My gift to you, I insist.
I may not be the gentlest owner, you know.
Use her as you like. The wielder dictates the value of the tool, remember? And by association, the value of the maker. Therefore, what good I put out into the world depends on who I entrust with my weapons. That's how I choose to see my part in it all.
Hell of a lot of pressure to put on some guy you just met, don't you think?
The adapter that your friend made. It's a gift in more ways than you know. He was thinking of your future, of what you might do after the dust settles. Today, you may have no choice but to wield a weapon. But tomorrow? Years from now? Think about it if you haven't. The man who fashioned your adapter is an inspiration in his own right. And that's no lie.
Fafnir rifle.
Maybe one day you'll ask me to turn your arm into a giant egg beater. I'll make it so you can whip up a cake to serve 100.
weird time to be joking around, man.
Not joking in the least. That's the price for my masterpiece. You owe me a cake fit for a king. So don't you go dying on me. You hear?
Yeah. Talk about a weirdo.
Friendly, though.
True. A weirdo with the heart of gold.
And we're gonna put that on Barret real quick. It's all... Oh, you get point blank. Oh, that's how you're supposed to tell.
Don't think you'll walk away from this! Come on!
Keep it together.
All set, good luck. I'm your one-stop club right now. Let's see. How about you show
us? Keep it up.
Seize the club. One step at a time.
Doesn't lead to the same spot, right? I think it does. Excuse me. Yeah, you see it.
do it.
I got it. Go for it. You ready? Give him your own. You're up. Face off.
Three bottles of ether? Nice. There might be something later on here. That's my assumption. Or maybe not.
Maybe our lucky food will be on the menu.
We made it. Don Gaga.
Are these? They are! Gungaga mushrooms!
They may be hard to come by in Midgar, but here? Here, you can't move for the blasted things.
Wow.
Passing through.
Sisney!
You.
What?
Nothing. For a second, I thought you were someone else. Who are you people?
Aye, you'll do.
More importantly, why are you here? Not to survey the reactor, I presume.
Ah, no, just to study it. We're on a wee field trip, you see?
Wheeshed.
Well then. Welcome to Gungaga. I'm Sisney, Coalition Captain. And sorry, didn't mean to startle you before. Just doing our jobs. back to your posts.
Ma'am.
Sisney's from Crisis Core. She knows Zack and Cloud from back in the day.
You'll get a clear view of the reactor from that hill. Make sure to pay your respects, though.
Of course.
Come on. Our village is a quiet one, as you can tell. Let's keep it that way. Don't get a lot of visitors, what with the jungle. Can't even remember the last time. But that's part of this place's charm, I suppose.
No wonder she just kind of like vanishes at the end of Crisis Core, and everyone's like, where the fuck is she? I guess she was here.
Ago, the reactor here suffered a catastrophic failure. It was old and couldn't handle the stress.
It needed maintenance, which Shinra never provided. And then one day...
So, they're cheap as well.
This was the company's way of trying to make amends.
I'm surprised they even made the effort.
And thanks to the hard work of our people, Gongaga rose from the ashes, right?
That's nice and all, but one memorial doesn't buy absolution.
You guys must be tired. I know you've got things to do, but if you wanted to rest up...
Wouldn't they say no?
My house is just down there. Got an open door policy, so feel free.
Woohoo! Don't mind if I do!
I'm gonna take a look around. Seriously, get some rest, okay?
Let's go to see Chadley real quick.
Visitors? Pleasant surprise.
Why, hello, Cloud. Did you enjoy your buggy ride? The tires are reinforced to provide traction in even the most slippery of sands, which means you can explore the dunes at your leisure. This also means you can gather more detailed intel about the desert for me.
Okay.
I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
That's the bulletin board that's not active yet. Anything at the books?
No better way to stay off.
Please browse at your leisure. Something else, you know where to find us.
This one's right here.
I wonder. wonder if I can trade some fresh produce.
Oh, hello. Welcome.
Yes, all the loads are taken.
Well, sleep waits for no man.
I wonder if I can trade some fresh produce for a few of these tools.
It's the Chocobo. I'm playing against the Chocobo? Hold up. We're saving this. Yes.
What's the matter? Ah, you there. Don't ask how I can tell, but you're into Queen's Blood, aren't you? Isn't that great, Oscar? I've found someone you can play against. Let me introduce you. This is Oscar the Swift. He's a watch chocobo. A huge Queen's Blood fan, too. He gets cranky if he can't play at least one game a day. So, how about it? Mind going around with him?
Sure. This is the biggest beat I've given so far. Oh my lord, Oscar got cooked. Griffin.
Whoa. This is... Seems like he's a little bitter. Anyway, thanks so much for indulging him. He can make it a lot harder for us to do our jobs when he's in a mood. Really, believe it or not, he's gonna make his television debut soon. He'll be up against a dog that plays Queen's Blood, and we have to make sure he wins to help drive up tourism here. He'll pull it off.
So cute.
That's the potatoes.
I heard through the grapevine that Izo's singing a different tune now. Instead of belting out...
Maybe you know where the wheat killer is?
We don't stop at your normal sundries. We sell materia, too. Can I interest you in some fresh... Never mind.
I heard through the grapevine that Izo's singing a different tune now.
Thank you.
choco, 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 bow. Take good care of your choco buddies.
Come now, that's enough. Sorry for all that. It doesn't I'm Jijun, a farmer. I should be hard. Oh, do you play queens? Sitting around soaking up the
Gotta be careful with that thing. It's a Marlboro. Nuke your own board. Totally fine by me, dog. That should do it. You gotta pull off a miracle right now. Another Marlboro? No, just a regular beast. That's fine. That's game. The moment he played the bottom one, the bottom right, he was fucked. What? Oh, wait, what? Oh, that thing gives him more. All right. That was sneaky. I'll give him that. I'm gonna start like this. I gotta be careful with that thing. Thank you. some shiny Marlboros, my ass. Yeah, he does. Play a card. Bullshit. Okay, so let's do the top right there. Oh, this is a regular one. Never mind. I have to I already played my sub. Okay, this should do it. Not like last time where I got fucking memed for being an idiot. It was one of these cards that was like, if you win with. Oh my lord. That was my revenge. I did not expect to lose right there earlier. Well, that's fine. Thank you for the card.
Well, I'll be. Aren't you something? So is that how all you young folk play these days? Oh. Queen's blood sure has changed. Us old timers can't keep up anymore. But you know, that's exactly the way it should be. You're better off harnessing that energy. While you've still got enough to live life to the fullest. You can sit and relax to your heart's content when you get older, and your back starts giving you no say in the matter. That's why you should spend your youth getting up to all kinds of
How is it so bright in my place? What do you mean? Oh, it's probably the light from like the back. The mice.
A little downtime can do a body good.
Like I have a light in the back. Oh, I need the piano. On the sheet, man. I don't need. Oh, it's like 11 p.m. here. It's 11:07. Wait, hold on. I'll be right back. Let me go to the bathroom real quick. Alright, let's keep this going. 2 hours in. Gotta try at least get to either whatever opens up first, the reactor or the open world. If the open world opens up first, then I'll do all the open world stuff. If not, oh well, we'll wait. So I beat the two Queen's Blood players.
So bored, bored right out of my brain. If I don't die first, betcha I'll go insane. Cause I've got nothing else to do. I'm stuck here wasting time. But just wait, oh materia, I'll get back on the road. Make you mine.
Hey!
So bored, bored right out of my brain.
Nice song. Funny, too. Wrote it yourself?
Finally, someone recognizes my genius. Indeed, the amazing Yuffie is also a top-tier lyricist. Oh, I've got another song. Wanna hear it?
Sure.
Here goes. I'll search high and low till I've gathered them all. I'll have orbs piled up about a billion feet tall. I'll have so much materia I won't know what to do. But until I can make you mine, I'll just patiently wait and dream of you.
Nice. Good encore, Yuffie.
Stick around.
Gotta find everyone.
This is the GYC. It's break time, boys. And I say we spin it in the saloon.
The Barret? Hey, Barret.
Once things settle down, I could see myself moving out here, living off the land. Be a nice change of pace. Just me, Marlene, and our little piece of paradise. Wonder what kind of stuff we'd end up growing.
Black Millie? Red Shelly?
Now hold on there, soldier boy. You do know they're used in love potions, right?
They are?
I ain't playing matchmaker for you, son.
Bear's like, fuck off, dude.
Don't forget to try some of our home.
Order a round of hearty green! There's no better picture.
Oh, the old reactor is being creepy again?
See how they dry their mushrooms here? Bet they'd make for a mean stock. Doubt there's much it wouldn't improve. Soups, pilafs, maybe even a pot roast. What sort of thing would you go for?
Gonna go with the pot roast.
Ah, why does that not surprise me? I remember Mom saying how Claudia's was the best she'd ever had. If you tell me what it was like, I could try and make it for you.
Oh, cute.
Children of the planet, open your hearts to the words of our mother.
Where's Red and Kate Sith?
A rot runs deep. It seeps down, creeps into the very bosom of the planet. She cries out in need.
Thank you.
please.
Hmm? Your eyes. You're a soldier, aren't you?
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you? Zack? Are you all right?
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zack. Zack Fair.
Zack? Sorry. No.
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zack.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zack, would you tell him that we miss him and to please get in touch?
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then. Here.
That's rough, man. Let's save real quick. That was rough because she knows he's dead. So Zack was the, like, you know, if you guys all remember, like, the Lord from Final Fantasy. If you don't, well, let me refresh you real quick. So after the Nibelheim incident, right? Cloud and after the whole Nibelheim incident, so the entire Sephiroth goes insane, right? Cloud actually chucks him into the macro reactor. He's the one that technically kill Sephiroth. However, because of that, because all the wounds that they all had, they all fell unconscious, and Silent was the only one that saved Tifa because he couldn't carry any more people. Hojo arrived, injected both of them with Genova cells and exposed them to Mako, gave Cloud Mako poisoning, and then basically they were on a full year on the run. Until they got cornered by Syndra and Zack dies saving Cloud. And Cloud starts waking up when Zack's dying. So he basically self-imprints his memories onto him. So technically, the reason that he feels it's familiar is because his memories are superimposed with Zack's. But he doesn't remember him at all. In every single situation, he replaces Zack in the story. So, but let's talk with Aerith and see what she says.
Hey. That wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zack, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up, and now that I'm here, it's a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know, I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
I don't know. They didn't seem to mind.
Sure they did. But thanks.
So, the Zack guy, You still like him?
You stupid motherfucker. Oh my god, dude.
Wow. You went there, huh?
Well, thank you, Aerith. Call him out. Call out his bullshit. Jesus Christ, this man is so dense.
He's never given me a reason not to. Any news? Nothing. No calls, no letters. Oh.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser.
Cloud! What the fuck? So out of pocket!
He's Bunch a soldier, of- right? Then I hate to break it to you. But if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
You both should fucking punch this man. Jesus Christ.
Well, that clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
Another time.
Cloud, you stupid motherfucker. So out of pocket, man. Like, this man cannot read situations. Good God. Dying of shame for this dipshit. I never found Red. Unless he's still up here.
Visitors?
That Cisne lassie was right, you know. If Shinra had wanted to, they could have done something about the reactor. But instead, they looked the other way. Willful negligence killed those people. And everyone thinks Avalanche are the bad guys. Sad.
I don't know where Red is. That's a chest. Hold on. That's a weapon. I don't know what weapon it is, but it's a weapon. Red megabits for Kate Sith. It has no materia. Oh my lord, dude. At least I don't have to buy it.
longer you leave these buttes.
The most delicious.
Every now and then I see the.
Yeah, I don't know where Red is.
Huh.
Heard through the grapevine that Izo's singing a different tune now. Instead of belting out profanity, the guy is literally whistling while he works.
Down here.
Our little village's claim to fame is the delicious Kongaga mushroom.
I don't know where he is. Oh well. You have anything on the combat simulator?
Hey, Cloud! You may now fight Kujata, the phantasmagorical beast of Gungaga legend, in the simulator. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
Anything else besides Kujata? Everything is locked. Okay. It's 14 different enemies. Okay.
I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain. If I...
Yeah, until it's time to leave.